So tell me, have you done this a lot? Met people on the computer service? Don't you find it's always the same?
You mean the anticipation followed by the letdown? But I tell myself, brace up, this time it will be different. Which is why I must now confess to you a deception on my part. My name is in fact not Brian, it's Roy.
To the future.
How much do you think she's worth?
Nearly £3 million.
You're going to take the lot?
You bloody bet I'm going to take it all.
Is that your grandson?
It's too soon to be getting so close to him.
I've grown very fond of you.
Do you know who you are? You're the only person on this planet who makes me feel that I'm not alone.
I know things about you, who you really are.
You don't want to do this, Roy. It's the game. It's the adrenaline rush. What if it is?
Seems like you've had quite a past.
Enough to last several lifetimes. In just a blink, your life's changed forever.
You know, it's very peculiar doing things you'd never imagined. Secrets between you, God, the devil, and the dead.
You don't know him!